It is a common saying that, you are what you eat. This saying is mostly true. It has been scientifically proven that the kind of food that men eat plays a huge role in them, potentially developing erectile dysfunction problems. Hence, a simple way to cure erectile dysfunction naturally is to eat healthy. But first, how does erectile dysfunction come about? Erectile dysfunction results when there is not enough blood flowing to the penis to produce a firm erection enough for sexual intercourse. This shortage of blood flow is brought about by many factors, amongst which are illnesses like diabetes, high blood pressure, cardiovascular diseases, etc. These medical conditions, individually and in combination, negatively affect the rate at which blood is pumped by the heart to the key body organs, including the penis. When you suspect that you are experiencing difficulties in achieving a perfect erection, the suggested thing to do is to consult your doctor, so as to get an appropriate diagnosis of the basic cause of the problem. If your erectile dysfunction problem is due to a medical combination, you might be tempted to opt for a temporary fix, like Viagra and Cialis, but then, really, a much more effective and permanent solution is to address the root cause of the problem, and that is where diet and healthy eating habits come in. So, to cure erectile dysfunction, or to prevent it from happening in the first place, here are the kinds of food to avoid. Salty foods. Common table salt is a compound of sodium, and too much sodium in the body may lead to increased blood pressure. It will be in your best interest to avoid the intake of excessive table salt. You will need to reduce the amount of table salt you use for cooking. Processed foods. Processed foods contain trans fats which lead to clogging of the arteries and ultimately to heart disease. Starting from today, you have to avoid the intake of trans fat if you want to get rid of your erectile dysfunction problem. Sugary foods. High consumption of sugary foods, like cakes, chocolates and ice cream, leads to obesity and diabetes. The demands on the heart becomes more than it can satisfy, leading to a reduction in the amount of blood supplied to the organs of the body. Fatty foods. Fatty foods, like fried foods, contain a high amount of cholesterol, which is a well-known culprit in cases of hypertension and high blood pressure. It is now clear to you on the kind of foods to avoid in order to prevent erectile dysfunction from happening. Here are the kinds of food to eat to cure erectile dysfunction naturally in young men. Vegetables. Veggies, especially dark green ones, contain zinc, an element that can increase blood flow to the organs, which of course include the penis. Sufficient flow of blood to the penis in turn produces sufficient erection. Potassium-rich foods. Potassium helps in neutralizing excess amount of sodium in the body. Low level of potassium, therefore, upsets the electrolytic balance of the body, leading to an increase in the amount of sodium in the body. Less sugary, less fatty and non-processed foods. Naturally, since it has been shown that sugary, processed and fatty foods lead to a reduction in blood flow to the penis, it follows that a reduction in taking of these kinds of food produces the reverse effect. Fruits. Fruits such as bananas, oranges, strawberries, contain vital substances that help in relaxing the blood vessels, making way for an easy flow of blood through them. It is a good food to eat to get rid of your male impotence problem. Are you tired of erectile dysfunction ruining your sex life? There is a simple, risk-free solution to naturally fix your erectile dysfunction once and for all. Click on the link below for more information.